Well, it has come, the final game of the 2021-22 season, and it ends up in the desert. The Seahawks and the Cardinals, big NFC West divisional matchup. The Cardinals on their way to the playoffs right now, standing as the number 5 seed. The Seahawks, this will be their final game of the season, hoping to convert this record to a 7-10 finish on the year. Remember, Seattle has lost 5 times this year by 3 points or less.
Let's go now, let's go. Body in tight, baby. Keep it moving. Running and hitting. Playing hard and fast. The best we got. Simply the best. Let's go to work. LB! 1, 2, 3, LB!
As DBs, boy, we got a lot on our plate, and we do this each every week. So for us, let's go out there, let's continue to show the world who we is, bro. And just know that when it all comes down to it, we got each other. It's all about the LOB. Let's get it, though.
Let's go, y'all.
Hey, DBs on 3. 1, 2, 3, DBs.
Hey man, God love this thing, man. Great opportunity. Let's go let it shine, man. Let's go let it shine. Let's go do this thing together. Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes. Let's go. Hey, win on 3. 1, 2, 3. Win.
Let's go, Hawks, man. Feeling great. We're finally in the warm, man. You know, we gotta finish the right way. And that's what we're gonna do.
Last one of the year. Try to lay it all on the line one more time, man.
The Cardinals off to a 7-0 start. They were 10-2 at one point, then they lost 3 of their last 4 football games. Seattle, meantime, turned the corner behind the running of Rashad Penny and, of course, the quarterback play of Russell Wilson as he continued to mend from that finger surgery. Should be a good NFC West matchup. Pete has described this week as a big opportunity. And you know, as Pete, always the positive person, always coaching to show everybody, here's how you get ready for your last game of the season, whether it's the Super Bowl or the final 17th game. Toss of the coin went Arizona's way. They win it. They're going to defer, so the Seahawks offense will get started first. DJ Dallas, the deep man for the Hawks, getting set to accept the kick. Matt Prater going to boot it away from right to left, and it's going to sail out of the end zone. Second down and 10. Russ, look out. Russ is going to go down. Ball is fumbled. Ball is picked up. Cardinals are going to run it in for a touchdown. Zach Allen picks it up and runs it in for a touchdown from 16 yards out. And just like that, Arizona takes a 6-0 lead. All right, let's start this thing all over again, shall we? Penny, single setback on second down and 6. He gets the handoff again. He's going to find a first down and then some. Across the 40, out to midfield. 3 receivers right side for Russ. Homer in the backfield. Russ is going to throw it deep. He's got a man in his locket. Makes the catch at the 5. He dives for the pylon. He's in. Touchdown, Seahawks. Take a bow, young man. Tyler Lockett from 43 yards out. A play fake holds the defense, and Russ just lays up a beautiful moonshot over the top.
3-0, let's set the tone now. Yeah, it's just a shot, too. At least in the tape, shoot everything.
Communicate, boys, communicate. Let's go.
Take the field.
Let's go.
Take
the
field.
Let's go.
Take the field.
Empty backfield from Murray. Has 3 receivers to his left, 2 to his right. Seattle rushes 3. Murray stands strong. He's going to throw it up over the top. And the ball is tipped away at the last second, intended for A.J. Green.
Hey, Brooks, I almost had a shot on the Wolves. I like it when it's no huddle because they don't have time to do all the changes. They locked into their stuff, and then it should be open all the time. When it's no huddle, when it's regular, they can see it. They do all the checking. But if no huddle, you get it in right. It's on all day. It's on all day.
Great job on your eyes. Great job on your eyes. Eyes, eyes, eyes. Everything we do, we stay connected. Stay connected.
All right, one play time, baby. Here we go. Let's go do it. Let's go do it right here. Let's go. Let's put a drive together right here, baby. Let's go do it. Let's go do it. Right here. Let's be real sharp right here. Let's go get it.
Here comes the rush. Russ has to step up in the pocket. Now he's got to scramble back out to the right side. He's looking. He dumps it off. Ball is caught by Homer. Turns upfield, first down, and then some. Just barrels over one man, and then is finally tackled. That play was made by Russ. Third down and 8 for the Seahawks at the Arizona 48. Now three-man rush as they had everybody at the line of scrimmage. But a nice pass and a great catch by DK Metcalf as the Cardinals drop back 8 people, and still Russ found the opening to number 14, DK Metcalf. Seattle spreads them out with 4 receivers across the board. Russ rolls right, throws into the corner. It is a touchdown! Seahawks, Tyler Lockett, touchdown reception, number 2 on the day. From 5 yards out, a little single coverage, and he just got right into the front corner of the end zone. Second down on the play. Jordan Brooks has now passed Bobby Wagner for first place on the Hawks' single season tackles list with 171 and counting. Brooks already with 7 tackles today. So empty backfield. Murray starts to scramble. He's looking, hemmed in, still looking. Now he's going to throw deep. Got a man on the sidelines, incomplete as he overthrew Ertz. Third down and 16. Russell empties the backfield. Quick throw outside. Ball is caught. Lockett turns upfield. He's going to be close. In fact, he may have the first down. I think he does. Russ is going to let it fly right over the top. It's Everett, and he can't hang on. Just off his fingertips. Here's a 38-yard field goal attempt by Myers. It's up and through. Cardinals are going to get the ball to start the second half of play. But after one half, the Seahawks on top, 17-10 over the Arizona Cardinals. Third down and 3 for Arizona. Ball at their own 30-yard line. Shotgun snap. Murray steps up in the pocket. Looks, now he's going to let it fly downfield, and a ball is caught. He is touched down. He jumps up off the ground and takes off to the end zone, but the officials blew it down where he made the catch. A perfect pass. Murray taking his time. 4-man rush by Seattle. Quick throw near side. Ball is caught by Connor. He breaks the tackle. Inside the 10. Dives into the end zone. Touchdown, Arizona. Third down and 8. Blitz is coming. Russ slides to his left. Now he comes back to the right. Now he dumps it. And it's intercepted near sideline. Turning upfield to the 20. The 15, the 10. Thompson dives for the end zone. I don't know if he stepped out of bounds or if he got there or not. The officials got back and talked more about it, and they said no, he went out closer to the 1-yard line. So that's where the ball is now spotted for Arizona. Connor again. This time he gets in for the touchdown, Arizona. Goes over his left guard and just punches it in from 1 yard out. Second down and almost 8. The handoff straight ahead. This is where the yardage is. Across midfield, the 40, the 35, 30. Tripped up and dropped at the 25-yard line by Buda Baker. Empty backfield. Russ is going to throw. Got a man open. Down the sidelines is Swain. Touchdown, Seahawks. From 25 yards out. What a drive by the Seahawks to answer back. Freddie Swain down the left sidelines. Wide open, and he races in untouched, and the Seahawks are a point away from tying it up. PAT is up and good. Freddie Swain's 4th touchdown reception of the season. We'll keep it right here with 1:57 left to play in the third, and we're tied up at 24 apiece. Kirk shifts over from left side to the right, makes a tight slot on the right side. Play fake. Murray steps up in the pocket. Now he's got to slide back. Now he looks. Now he goes down. Poodle Ford fights his way free and comes right up the middle. Third down and 13. Murray gets hit again and goes down. Back at the 10-yard line. And this time it's Kerry Hyder Jr. Lee punts this one. It's blocked. The ball ends up at the one. Lee bobbles and it comes out again. The Seahawks recover at the 10-yard line. It's Cody Thompson who comes up with it. Third down and goal. 7 of 11 are the Seahawks on third downs today. Penny in the backfield. A trip set left side. Russ waits for the snap, clapping his hands, gets the ball. Four-man rush. Russell steps up in the pocket. Now he's going to scramble left. Now he's going to dive for it. He is in! Touchdown! Seahawks! Russell Wilson! Drop back, look, couldn't find anybody. Depended on those legs, and they got him to the promised land from 4 yards out. And Seattle takes the lead at 30-24. Seattle up by 7 now, 31-24, here in the fourth quarter. Low snap, Murray digs it out, looks, gets hit, goes down again! Back near the 10-yard line, and it's Carlos Dunlap for another sack. Handoff on the delay to Connor. He's got big yardage. He's going to get a first down out across the 31-yard line. On 3rd and 18, the delayed handoff, and Connor, who is slow to get up, Murray from the shotgun. Benjamin stays in the backfield. Dorch in motion across the formation. The handoff to Benjamin. He finds some running room as he jumps over a Seahawk and a Cardinal who were both on the ground. He picks up 7. I think that Seahawk stays down on the ground. And let's see who that is. I think it might be Diggs.
This may be something that we don't
pretty serious.
Look at.
Yeah. DJ Reed is like virtually inconsolable on the field right now, as his leader in the secondary, Diggs. These are the kinds of things that just take the steam out of a football team, and they're going to have to regroup. They're going to have to find themselves after this injury to one of their leaders. Just an awful, awful thing to happen to a great football player, but here in this final game of the season, flying up to make a play, and Diggs, oh my goodness. Now let's see if the Seahawks can regain their composure as the Cardinals are looking at a 2nd down and 2 with the ball at the Seattle 30-yard line. Arizona trails by 7. Murray on a quarterback draw straight up the middle down to the 20 and slides down. 3rd down and goal from the 13-yard line. Murray takes the shotgun, snap, looks, ball is slapped back in his face. Seahawks get there. Might have been Taylor who got a hand up and knocked that one down. And let's see what Cliff Kingsbury is going to do. Are they going to go and try for the sure 3 here? I think they are going to bring the field goal team on. Great push by Taylor. A 30-yard field goal attempt by Prater. It's up and through. But the Hawks continue to lead 31-27.
Let's go. Everything we do, we stay connected. Great eyes on those backers. Great eyes on those backers.
2nd down and 8, pistol formation now. Russ takes the snap, hands to Penny. He gets a backside cut. He goes across midfield, down to the 40. He's going to outrun him. 30, 20, 10, 5. He is in. Touchdown, Seahawks. Rashad Penny, what a day. And the Seahawks have found their running back of the future. He's been here all along. What a way to finish. What a way to finish by the Seattle Seahawks. Winning this game today 38-30. The Seahawks now move to 7-10 on the season. The Cardinals go to 11-6. Russell Wilson has become the winningest quarterback in a player's first 10 seasons, including postseason, with 113 victories.
You want to end the season off with a bang, and that's what we did, man. We're gonna go back home.
We finished the season right way, man. K came in their home, beat them, and we finna have a nice flight back.
Yeah, that's how you finish the year strong. Yes. That was our playoff, man. We wanted it. We got it.
So glad you could be with us for this run. Congratulations, Seahawks, on a great win today, 38-30. We'll see you next time.